Bought the cheapest nightstand for 10 pounds in IKEA. Almost cleaned it with my sock when the dust appeared. Thank you for your service, but it's time for disassembly. I will take your glassy top, cause it's very handy. I'm a making student, so my daily exercises are cutting, drilling, drawing, lying, meeting the deadline. Oh yeah, got this new assignment from the Mr. Sketching lately. Need to hand your gearbox ready for assembly. Life at uni sucks if you study inefficiently. Using new technologies reduces work sufficiently. So instead of going through the pain of doing drought, I did everything in CAD, then I traced this piece of art. Lazy engineer, I'm a lazy engineer. Lazy engineer, I'm a lazy engineer. Lazy engineer, I'm a lazy engineer. Please don't tell my tutor that I'm lazy engineer. Lazy engineer, I'm a lazy engineer. Lazy engineer, I'm a lazy engineer. Lazy engineer, I'm a lazy engineer. If you start complaining, I will tell you. Hold my beer. Oh, 3 days left to the deadline. People in the chat are asking what were we assigned. I will start tomorrow, it will take me 60 minutes. All thanks to CAD model and my dirty little secret. Lazy engineer, I'm a lazy engineer. Lazy engineer, I'm a lazy engineer. Lazy engineer, I'm a lazy engineer. Didn't go to lecture cause I'm lazy engineer. Lazy engineer, I'm a lazy engineer. Lazy engineer, I'm a lazy engineer. Lazy engineer, I'm a lazy engineer. Lately got internship cause I'm lazy engineer. Yeah. Don't forget the oil seal. All the shaft is made of steel. Spring compressed when gears changed. M6 bolts hold the end blade.